Starting live video.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Win once again. This afternoon, we are very happy and honored to have our very important guest here, Maureen. And she's just, you're just back from Taiwan.
Yes.
Every time when she comes through, I grab her and make sure that she makes one, at least one appearance here. So this is a good occasion. Maureen, would you like to start our session with a meditation?
Yeah, I think that would be good so we can all center ourselves. So just sit in a relaxed way, but keeping the back somewhat straight as much as possible, just to keep alert. And just begin by watching the
breath,
which helps to take our thoughts away from the world around us. And you'll find as you watch the breath, you just begin to slow down. Then bring your attention to the center of the forehead. Where I, the soul, sit in this body. I express myself through this body. But now I just want to detach from the body. I withdraw from the senses. And I feel myself becoming present and still. I'm aware of the lovely atmosphere in this room. And those watching from afar can also tune in to this presence. I leave everything behind and just focus on the now. I am present in this moment. And I'm very grateful to be here. Just feel that sense of gratitude as we begin the session today.
this afternoon, we're having tea together. Instead of tea, we have some probiotic drink in the form of what we prefer. But since this is a raw restaurant, we prepared some cheese for our guests. So, away from the body, and now we come to the mind.
所以 today we're going to explore the seven wonders of the mind.
今天我们一起去了解一下心灵的七个神迹。
There are, they say there are seven wonders of the world.
他们说这个世界上有七个神迹。
But actually, the wonders of the mind are far greater, I would say.
但是其實我們內心裡面的奇蹟更厲害多了。
In fact, sometimes it seems like they are magic.
直接是好像魔術一樣的資訊。
So first of all, we're going to do this with an anagram. So it's wonders, W-O-N-D-E-R-S.
我們現在就將英文 wonders 這個字就這樣唱出來。
So W,is for waves.
这个 W 这个字呢就是代表波浪的 waves.
The waves of the mind.
就是我们心灵的波浪。
In the world, they tell us we have to be fast.
在我们这个俗世呢个个都说我们要快点快点。
But it has been proven that the more we slow down, the more powerful our mind is.
不過現在已經證實了我們越是可以慢一點，我們的心靈的力量更加厲害。
One of the sayings that really changed my life was from the Tao Te Ching. It says, few leaders realize how little they have to do.
咁多年我開悟的聖人之中，其中有一位就是老子，他就說很少領導人知道我們那個心靈是多厲害的。
And basically when we have right view, right concentration, right intention, right words, action, our thoughts are very powerful and the fruit of whatever we do is very great.
我們的心靈呢，其實只需要做很少事，根據老子說，只要我們的思想正確，我們的意念正確，很多東西很神奇就會出現了。
So Buddha has taught this, and it sounds too simple, so people I think have not really taken it up very seriously, the Eightfold Path, but really that's all aboutjust being right and then you can do less because it's when something's right it's like it's upright so something that's upright moves very well something that's crooked it will do all kinds of things and it doesn't go far
佛陀呢講八正道呢就已經係一語中的講到咗呢樣嘢咯亦都係不約而同咧話俾我聽咧嚇只要我哋個心正咧動得定咧，好似啲嘢咁樣咧，就呢樣嘢其他咧就會發展得好噶啦。如果你係歪歪斜斜咧，咁啲嘢就唔掂嘅。
I'm sure many of you are aware of the brain waves, beta, alpha, theta, delta。
我哋大家都可能聽過噶啦嚇，腦電波咧就有幾類嘅嚇，由最快到最慢咧有 beta 啦，一路去到 delta 啦。就是不同的階段呢就有不同的反應的
And we actually have a whole pharmacy inside. Every time we think, we create chemicals.
其實呢我們的腦裡面呢就有很多化學作用發生的 每一次我哋諗嘢嘅時候咧，裏邊嗰啲化學物質就不斷變化。
And those chemicals can be harmful to our health and our mind and the way we're using it.
嗱，喺呢啲化學嘅物質咧，有啲係令我哋好傷嘅，會危害我哋嘅健康嘅。
Like cortisol, adrenaline, you know, you can feel them. They're very agitated. When you feel like this, you've got this chemical, adrenaline, cortisol, pumping through.
我哋叫呢一啲咧，就叫做緊張嘅荷爾蒙啦，好似腎上腺素啊咁啊。咁呢啲我大腦發出嚟嘅時候咧，我成個人就覺得好緊張，我哋感覺到好唔掂嘅。
It's called the stress hormone.
呢啲就係講。就叫做壓力的荷爾蒙。
And interestingly, the more we allow ourselves to be in stress, the more selfish we will be.
啊，好得意啊！講起上嚟啊，我哋容許自己壓力越大越緊張咧，我哋係越自私
嘅
喎。
Why?
點解會咁
？Because when we're in stress, we think of survival.
因為咧，我哋好緊張嘅時候咧，我就要爭取生存啦。
This adrenaline was supposed to be released so that we can run away from the tigers。
係咯，嗱，我哋嘅大腦喺嗰陣時咧，就發出腎上腺素啊呢一啲啊，咁咧就令到我哋可以走得好快，俾老虎追嘅時候咧走快啲。
It was meant to be only used in emergency for a short time。
只係本來咧用喺非常緊急嘅情況之下，喺短時期用嘅。
But what's happening to many people these days is they live in a constant state of stress。
咁咧，但係而家我哋呢種社會，大家咧就係日日夜夜長期非常之緊張。
And in fact, they say that people even get addicted to this adrenaline if they're not speeding.They can't live. They have to keep going fast.
係有啲人咧，甚至會上咗癮添嚇，係唔緊張冇咗呢一啲咁樣嘅荷爾蒙喺度咧，佢哋好似覺得做唔到人咁。
Have you experienced that when you meditate, you feel happy?
有冇試過咧嚇？當你靜心嘅時候，你係由裏邊開心出嚟嘅咧。
When you relax, you feel happy.
放鬆嘅時候，你覺得有一種喜悅嘅感覺。
Do you know why？
點解咧？知啦。
Do you know why you feel happy？
點解會覺得咁開心
？Because when we slow down, even to alpha, we're starting to produce serotonin, which is the happiness hormone。
係啦，當我哋原來咧放鬆嘅時候咧，放鬆到低一層嘅腦電波 alpha 波咧嚇，就我大腦已經係分泌咗另外一啲荷爾蒙。譬如血清素啦，呢一啲咧就令我哋覺得開心嘅。
And we feel relaxed because we're producing melatonin, but we're actually producing chemicals that are really good for us.
咁咧，我哋放鬆咗之後咧，個身體咧就產生褪黑激素，嗱呢一啲咧就令我哋好放鬆，好鬆。
You can buy these in the pharmacy. You can go and get some relaxants, and you can see this is in the ingredients, but we can produce it when we master our mind.
啊，你去藥房咧，係買到呢啲咁嘅鎮靜嘅藥嘅嚇，咁你睇到裏邊就有褪黑激素呢一類咁嘅嘢咯。不過其實當我哋好靜嘅時候咧，身體自己就生產。
So it's all in our hands to manage our brain waves.
所以咧，我哋都係由自己去決定控制嘅嚇。嗱，你自己控制咗個腦發出咩電波，咁就得噶啦。
And scientists have found that when we are in very slow thinking, delta, our thoughts are 35 times more powerful。
咁咧，科學家咧已經證明咗咧嚇，如果係個腦嘅運作嘅速度再低啲，去到 delta 波嘅時候咧，其實佢個威力咧係達到35倍嘅。
What does that mean? 35 times more powerful. What does it mean?
即係強大35倍嘅威力，其實係咩意思咧
？Do you know what it means?
明唔明啊
？What does it mean? 35 times more powerful. What does it mean?
啊，三十五倍咁樣咁勁。
What do you think it means?
你覺得即係會點
？What do you think?
useless energy.
It means that you have 35 times more chance of your thought becoming a reality.
即是说你心想事成，你想那样，那样就发生的机会是35倍多。
So you can see why if we think less, we are more effective.
所以你明白，越想得少，我们发挥的效果越劲。
And there's a very interesting brainwave, very interesting. So all of these beta, alpha, theta, delta, it's all about slowing down.
現在我們講腦電波，一路由最快最慢，由beta、alpha、theta、delta一路數下去的時候呢，
But some years ago they discovered this other brainwave called gamma. Have you heard of gamma?
後來他還發現另外一種腦電波的長度叫gamma.
Gamma is very, very, very fast.
就是超速的。
But the difference is it's harmonized. The other ones are like, you know, like this, but gamma is like...
Gamma是很快很快跟其他的不同，但是最不同的地方就是其他那些是散散的，但它就是集中的。
And that's what they call the aha, aha, realization.
就是所謂頓悟的一種狀態，aha，哇，咁多。Bliss. 就覺得很大的。
Euphoria.
是狂喜啦。
So we can even experience that, and that's very good for our body.
我們真的可以達到這種境界，對身體健康非常之好。
The second O, so W-O, O stands for oneness.
剛才我們講oneness，第二個字母是O, O就代表合一，oneness.
In America, many universities, they have done studies on students who they brought together to get them to experience oneness.
在美國，有很多大學做過這些實驗，想辦法把這些學生帶到一個合一的心靈狀態。
So to experience oneness, they let them pray or meditate or be in nature, immersed in nature, journaling. They were using all different tools to help people experience oneness.
他們用什麼方法去令到這些人去感覺到合一的心態呢？他們叫他們做靜心、祈禱、去大自然那裡玩、體驗到就行了。And
over time, they found that people who could experience oneness were much more effective as leaders.
咁咧就正正下咧，佢哋已經係證實咗咧，時時有合一呢種狀態嘅感覺嘅人咧，佢哋係做領導咧係特別成功嘅。In
fact, one of the universities, they said, people who experience oneness have the competitive edge over others in business.
哇！佢哋就正正證實咗咧，喺即係商業圈裏面咧， 體驗到合一狀態嗰啲人咧，哇！佢哋嘅表現係特別勁。So
I hope you'll experiment with these tools. So one is the waves. I hope you'll experiment slowing down and seeing the effect on your body, the effect on your mind, and the results that you get.
咁我希望咧，大家咧可以真係體驗到 W， 即係頭先講嗰啲波浪啦，同埋 O 就係頭先講個合一嘅狀態。 咁睇下，當你有呢啲體驗嘅時候，係咪生命咧有大大嘅精進？
Have you experienced oneness?
有冇體驗過合一咧？同大自然、同其他人、所有嘅人。
In fact, this is what they're using to describe spirituality, an experience of oneness.
其實咧，佢哋就係用呢一個咧。 嚟到去界定去理解乜嘢叫做靈性經驗咯。當你同萬物合一嘅時候，你就去到一個靈性嘅境界。
So perhaps you'd like to take that on as a spiritual practice, experiencing oneness with yourself, oneness with the divine, oneness with nature, oneness with people. It's something we can practice.
原来呢, 我们做修行呢, 这个是一个很好的法门, 就是呢, 尽量体验一下, 和自己连结, 和宇宙, 神灵连结, 和其他的人连结, 和众生连结。
N is for neuroscience.
我们三个字是N, N就是神经科学。
I've been doing meditation for over 40 years. I experience many wonderful things.
我自己呢,就是做龍心呢,就是修行了40年,我體驗過很多合一的經驗。
And scientists have only recently, probably in the last 20, 30 years, really started to explore the mind.
咁呢,其實科學界呢,係只係最近20、30年,先至開始去探索我哋心靈發生咩事。
And they're able to, at least for me, able to help me see why things are working. You know, that's what science does. It helps us to see if we do this and this, this is the result. So it's scientific. It's not just luck. It's not just belief. It's like, think like this and you'll get this result.
科學就是用這種精神,用這種能力,就是如果你這樣做呢, 有什麼效果,這個就是科學的做法。他現在證實了,我們會達到這些心想事成的效果,就不是靠運氣的,靠彩數的,而是真的有因果的關係。
And why I like that? Because it means that anyone can do it. You do this and this and you'll get this result.
為什麼我喜歡這樣做呢?就是因為我看到那個人都做到,你覺得你都得到,你這樣做就有這樣的結果。Whereas
sometimes in the past, spirituality has been seen a little bit abstract and, you know, only a few people can do it and they're a little bit magical and special. No, it works. Do it.
以前呢,就大家以為呢,修行的靈性境界呢,就是很虛無縹緲,很迷惑的,以為呢,只有很少人呢,才能撞下彩線做到的,但現在證明了,科學證明了,不是的,每個人跟隨做都可以。
And one person who used this method, his name's Joe Dispenza, very famous, so I know that he must be telling the truth, otherwise hard to believe. Joe Dispenza, D-I-S-P-E-N-Z-A.
其中有一位很厲害的人,Joe Dispenza,就是自己親身示範給我們看。
I'm sure his books would be in Chinese by now.
現在他的書應該出生中文版。
But what happened is he was 24 years of age, and he went into a truck and broke his back. He said like a pretzel. His back broke.
他24歲的時候,撞到大貨車,撞到他的腰骨,整條散了。
And the doctors told him he will not be able to stand unless they put two steel rods in his back. One in the upper back, one in the lower back. 8-inch steel rods.
醫生就說,除非他做一個手術,如果不是他沒有力氣,其他醫生的。 咁呢個手術就係呢,兩條鋼管呢,就係砌喺佢嘅地背脊嗰度,一條喺上面,一條喺下面,就係8寸咁長嘅。
He said to the great intelligence, he called it the great intelligence.
咁呢,佢就話俾宇宙上面嗰位聽。
He said, this is a very small job for you.
咁佢就話啦,好濕碎啫,如果你做。
You do so many big things, this is so small, come on.
他們上面說,你做了這麼多偉大,什麼都做到的,這個很濕碎而已。
So what he did, for 4 hours every day, laying in the bed, that's all he could do. But for 4 hours a day, he thought he was a chiropractor.
他本來就是一個脊骨神經科醫生,叫做脊醫。 咁咧，佢就每一日佢只可以瞓喺牀啫嘛，每一日用四小時去做。
So he just imagined his back doing all the normal things that he does, like washing the dishes, getting up, walking. He just imagined his back doing all of these things 4 hours a day.
咁咧，佢淨係咧就係每一日用四個鐘頭咧去想像自己條腰骨正常咁樣運作。即係喺度洗碗啦，走嚟走去啦。
Because what we know is the mind doesn't differentiate the past, the present, and the future. So if you do this, your mind is in the present and doing it.
其實咧，而家我哋知道咧，我哋個心咧嚇，個腦袋嘅運作咧係分唔出過去、未來啊真定假嘅。你只要不斷咁樣想咧，佢就留喺現在嘅嗰個狀態。當下呢個狀態咧，佢令到啲嘢發生嘅。
After 12 weeks, 3 months of this practice, without the operation, he was living a normal life.
咁呢位阿 Joe 咧嚇，佢日日喺度諗四個鐘，諗咗12個星期，即係差唔多3個月啦。佢係完全康復，用正常嘅健康方式去做人。
Does that sound impossible?
It
sounds impossible, but these are the wonders of the mind. I mean, my gosh, what we can't do, if he can do that, we can do anything.
即係如果佢可以做到，我哋乜都可以做到。我哋個內心嘅力量真係咁勁。
And how did he do it?
點解做到？
Because this body is not physical.This body is energy, 99% energy.
點解佢會做到嘅咧？就係因為佢嘅身體咧嚇，我哋嘅身體咧就唔係有實質嘅，我哋只係能量，99% 以上係能量嚟嘅。
I put it on silence, but maybe something else. Is it mine? No, on the side pocket. Sorry.I put on silence, but I don't know what happened. Yeah, just turn it off,
please.
So with the mind, when we're able to use it to see ourselves in the present doing something, the mind goes into that experience.
只要我哋而家係專注咁樣喺現在呢個時刻。去睇緊我哋要睇嘅嘢咧嚇，咁個身體就會跟住去做嘢。
So you can read about it. He's famous. He can't be telling a lie. It's real.
佢而家係大作家啦嚇，名成利就啦，咁佢唔會講大話，咁你可以去了解下。
But I like this word real because people often when they have a situation, they say, "But this is the reality."
咁我點解要話係真人啊？啲人咧遇到一啲嘢時候就係話，現實就係咁。
What's reality? If this body is 99.999% energy, not physical, what's the reality?
咁啊就係咯，現實其實係唔係咁現實嘅，因為我哋個身體99% 以上都係能量嚟㗎。
In fact, neuroscience says we are more nothing than something.
即係神經。
Because we're 99% nothing.
神經學的專家已經說了我們其實是虛無無有多過有的
So when you understand that, you can understand how you can do these things
你如果看通這件事你明白為什麼我們即是心靈力量可以做到這麼多事
D, W-O-N-D D is for detachment
現在就我們去到第四個字母了第四個
What's the word in Chinese for detachment? What does it mean?
Detachment, 中文呢就是說要放下離開。
It means not attached.
就是不要再執著了。
And people often think that attachment is love.
很多人就以為我們依附著一樣東西揸著一樣東西就是愛。
But attachment is controlling. When we're attached, we're controlling.
但其實咧，當我哋依附住揸住一樣嘢咧嚇，我哋係喺度控制住佢。
detachment, we're allowing. So it's more loving to be detached than attached. And the more we do meditation, the more we experience ourselves to be in the world, but a little bit detached from it. We feel that we're moving around, but we're observing. It's very comfortable to live in this observer state. Otherwise, we're right up against everything that's happening. Anything that's happening, oh, reaction, you know, because I'm connected with it. But when I've got just that little bit of detachment, I can stop and think and decide how I'm going to respond. So we don't react, we become creative rather than reactive. And creative is not just something to do in your spare time. Creative is so important for our life. They say the opposite to war, it's not peace. Do you know what it is? What's the opposite to war? And I'm not just talking about a big war, the little wars that we face, the conflict with people, situations that are making us stuck. They say the opposite to war is creativity. Right, you can imagine you're in some situation. You need to be creative to move from that and to come out of that. Like this person I knew in Thailand, he was asked to pay a bribe by a group of triad kind of
people.
And most people, if we're not creative, we think, will I pay the bribe or not? And neither's a solution. You pay the bribe, they always want more. You don't pay the bribe, they don't let you work. So we have to be creative. So what this person did, he said to these people, he said, I don't pay bribes, but what I will do after we build the first phase of our construction, I will build a clinic for your community, a medical clinic.
咁咧佢就同啊呢啲人講咧就係話嗱黑錢啊我就唔可以使嘅，不過咧嗱我哋完成咗第一期嘅工作之後咧嚇，我就整一間診所，特登係為你大家去服務嘅。Because
he also understood that actually these people, they have a good reason for behaving like they're behaving.
因為咧，佢係有好透徹嘅了解，知道點解呢啲人會咁樣做嘢。Because
you know the rich get richer, the poor get poorer. So these rich people always get opportunity And the poor people, what do they get? How can they support their lives, their community? I'm not saying it's right, but when you understand what's going on, you have to find a solution.
他很透徹地明白到為什麼這些人經常有人流行錢，這樣搞到這麼辣，原因就是貧富懸殊得很厲害，有錢人就是大了，那些窮人沒辦法生活，他想不到這些窮人沒有其他方法去做人。
The other person I knew in India, he was a coal merchant, so he had coal trucks.
咁咧就我識得另外有一個朋友喺印度㗎，咁咧佢就有一啲，佢係運煤嘅，佢係做煤嘅生意，煤礦嘅生意，咁咧佢有啲貨車咧，佢運煤。
And someone came into his office with a gun, ready to shoot him.
咁啊有一次咧，就有個人揸支槍指住佢，就預備咧就開槍㗎啦。
He said, "Sit down. Come on, let's talk."
佢話：，哎，坐低，我哋傾下先。
And he also understood that these people were not able to survive. They weren't surviving in their community. He said, okay, well, why don't all your people become my security on the road for my coal trucks? I'll pay you all.
因為他們找不到生計，他說好，你們整班大佬，不如你們做保鏢，就是保送我這些運煤車，那我請你就行了。See,
creative solution, otherwise he'd be dead now.
他真的有腦，有創造力，要不然他死了。So
even though it cost something, he was able to also see what was behind it and find a solution.
係啦，佢了不起嘅地方咧，就係生死攸關，人有一張指住佢咧，佢仲好冷靜咁樣睇到，好清楚咧點背後成件事係個情況係點樣嘅咯。So
we were talking before about stress.
頭先咧，我哋係講緊壓力啦。Stress
puts us in survival.
有壓力嘅時候咧，我就個心態咧就係要求生存啦。
That's opposite to creative. If I'm in survival, I hardly have any of my brain working.
係咯，我哋去掙扎求生存嘅時候咧，就冇可能係有創造力。
They call it fight and flight. You are going to fight or you're going to run.
係咯，佢哋叫呢種反應咧，叫做一係就去砌佢，一係就走佬。
It's very narrow.
係好窄嘅選擇。
So it's opposite to creativity, where we need to detach, step back, see what's going on.
有創造力咧，就啱啱相反。創造力我哋需要好闊嘅，我哋要吞透去睇嘢。
So keep your mind open to seeing creativity around you and how it's working to make things better.
係啦，所以我哋咧就要時時。 睇曬好多角度，周圍去了解，咁咧我哋就好容易有創造力去解決問題。Like
we all feel very happy when we hear about recycling, like all the creative things that are being done with
waste。係咯，而家我哋時時都話啲廢物回收啊，咁樣再創造啊，咁我就聽到呢啲咧覺得好興奮嘅。I'm
in Taiwan now, and there's one organization. They make suitcases. T-shirts, everything. They're doing so many things. Bottles, so many things from recycled.
我而家我喺台灣生活啦，佢哋真係好掂嘅，佢哋好多好多嘢咧，行李箱啦、衫啦、玻璃樽啊，冚唥都係用回收嘅去再做咯。Creativity
makes us happy, right?
有創造力咧，令我開心嘅。Yeah.
So. D is for detachment. E is could stand for many things, but epigenetics, have you heard of that? Epigenetics. You know, what medical science says is that our health is determined by our genes, which we inherit from our parents.
啊，咁咧，而家我哋講到E呢個字喎嚇，第五個字，呢個字母E咧就係個。代表 epigenetics， 咁呢個係咩意思咧
So this new science, there's a book called The Genie in Your Genes. Genie's like a little magic
being.
So what it has, all the research has shown that epigenetics means beyond genetics. And what they have proven through so much research, which you can read in that book, is that if you have positive thoughts, if you are in a state of being loved, all of the thinking has more effect than the genes. So you can actually transcend the effect of genes by thought.
咁咧，根據而家呢啲最新嘅研究咧，證實咗好明顯啦，就係我哋嘅思想咧係可以令到我哋超越基因嘅控制嘅。不論你遺傳基因點都好啦，你只要覺得自己係被愛啦，同埋係你係好開心啦，你係積極思想啦，正面咧就可以克服咗你遺傳基因所有嘅問題。
So that book is really just outlining all the different research and proof of this.
咁樣講書咧就係列出曬到而家為止咁多嘅科學研究證明咗呢個原理啦。
And one interesting survey, they found that if you think of God as punishing, and especially they did this research on people with AIDS, the T cells did not increase.
其中一個調查實驗，佢又證明咗一樣好得意喎。如果你係認為成日個信念就係上面嗰個上帝咧嚇係會懲罰你嘅，咁咧你身體裏面嗰啲 T 細胞咧就係冇可能發達嘅。
But if they experience God to be loving, their T cells, you know, which is really important, it's your blood count. Increased. So the survival rate was much greater.
即係咧，你病得好犀利咧嚇，可以康復嘅機會咧就大好多。
So these researchers said they advise if your religion allows you to see God as loving, choose that view of God and not the punishing one.
咁佢哋嘅結論就係話咧，如果你要信一個神咧嚇，咁你要信一個係好愛我哋你嘅神，就唔係一個會懲罰你嘅神，你怕佢嘅。And
actually, all religions do. Christianity, you can see a real punishing God or a very loving God.
其實個個宗教都係咁噶，譬如基督宗教啦嚇，有啲人咧就覺得佢個上帝一路懲會懲罰佢嘅，你唔做咧就呢樣嘅嗰只啊，但係有啲咧就覺得上帝好慈愛嘅。So
Islam, Buddhism, Hinduism, they all have these two ways of presenting God.
係啦，穆斯林啦，佛教啦，都係咁，印度教咧都係咁嘅樣嘅。佢哋有一啲人咧，有啲信徒咧，就介紹理解佢個神咧，就係佢懲罰佢嘅。有啲就覺得個神咧好愛我哋。
The medical advice is choose the loving one.
係啦，咁啊，而家醫學界話俾我哋聽咧，記得啦嚇，你要揀嗰個好慈愛錫你嗰個神。R
W O N D E R S R stands for remember.
係啦，第六個字母咧 R 就係代表 remember， 就係要記得。
In the practice of Raj Yoga, which I do, we don't try to become peaceful. We don't try to become perfect. We just remember that I am peaceful. I am loving. I am happy. I just have to remember.
就要記得咩嘢咧嚇？我哋用到而家咧，就係相信呢樣嘢嘅，就係我哋唔係去努力去企圖令到自己十全十美啦，企圖自己令到自己開心啦，唔使企圖噶，就係因為只要一樣嘢記得，我哋記得我哋本來就係十全十美嘅，我哋本來就係充滿咗愛嘅，我哋本來就好開心。
And the way to find yourself to bring yourself into this is to think aboutyour most important values, your values, not other people's. But what would you live for? What would you die for?
係啦，咁啊點可以即係記得翻我哋原本係咁正咧嚇？原來嗰個竅門咧就在於明白自己個價值嘅諗批。我有咩價值？我自己嘅價值喺邊度咯？我嘅生命係為咗咩嘢嘅咧？
What are your core values?
你嘅基本嘅信念係乜嘢咧？
Don't be creative in this. You don't want to make yourself a Mother Teresa or a Nelson Mandela. You want to find out who you are and what are your core values. It's detective work.
而家其實咧就唔係叫你用想像力去創造嚇，你唔使想像到自己好似啲聖人咁樣，好似 Mandela。或者係德蘭修女咁樣啊，反為就係要你自己諗翻，你其實最基本核心信念係咩嘢
？And one very good way to bring this out is imagine you are at your funeral。
係啦，其實一個最好嘅辦法咧就係想像下你去咗你自己嘅喪禮。
What would you like people to say about you？
你最想人哋講你點講咧
？Then you'll see what's important to you. Do you want them to say you were a very successful person, you made a lot of money? What do you want them to say about you? And you'll get to know your values.
而家諗你諗下，你如果喺自己嗰個喪禮出殯嘅時候，你最想人哋點講你咧？你係咪想佢哋話你賺咗好多錢啊？你嘅事業好成功啊？咁咧？
And the last one, S,
最後
soul.
一個字母咧 ，S 就代表靈魂 ，soul.
So when we started with a little bit going back into the centre.
咁咧就係翻好似開頭嗰時一樣啦，我哋翻去內在個中心嗰度。
They talk about the third eye. This is where the soul sits in the body and uses the body.
咁咧就係講一般人講嘅第三眼啦。我哋嗰個靈魂咧就係喺嗰度嘅，喺嗰度主宰緊我哋嘅做人啦。
But the main thing we use is the brain. It's like our computer that makes everything else work.
但係我哋平時咧運作咧就靠個大腦嘅，大腦就好似嗰度有一台嘅電腦咁樣喺度運作緊。
I came across some research and it listed the 10 best foods for the brain.
咁咧，我就睇過一啲研究嘅結果啦。佢話有十種食物咧係對大腦最好嘅。
So when I went grocery shopping, that's what I bought: broccoli, walnuts, chia seed. You know, why not? Why not feed ourselves what is best for our brain? Because our brain is very important for us.
咁所以我去買餸嘅時候咧，我就買啲最好對你個大腦最好噶啦，譬如核桃啦，譬如西蘭花啦嗰啲咯。
It's super important for me because I need the brain for meditation. It's connected.
係咯，因為我需要我個大腦去同宇宙溝連結噶嘛，所以我盡量俾最好嘅食物俾我嘅大腦啦。
Because I'm a soul in a body.And the brain is like the interface between the soul and my body.
係啦，因為咧，我哋咧係一個靈魂生活喺個身體裏邊噶嘛，大腦咧就係連結駁住曬個靈魂同埋個身體嘅。
And we can do lots of brain exercises also. Brain exercises.
我哋都可以做好多努力嘅 訓練大腦嘅功法。
But actually, meditation is an amazing brain training.
其實咧，做靜心咧嚇係非常之好嘅一種培育自己大腦嘅方法。
Because you can see through neuroscience, you can see when someone has a thought, you can actually see what happens in there.
喺神經學嗰度咧嚇，你可以真係睇到，用隻眼睇到啦。當我哋諗一樣嘢嘅時候，個大腦裏邊發生緊咩事咯
？Science shows this map, you know, like a positive thought, a negative thought.
咁咧，科學研究咧已經可以俾我哋睇到咧，當我哋諗啲好嘢嘅時候，正面嘅時候，同埋諗啲負面嘅衰嘢嘅時候，裏邊嗰個反應係有咩唔同咯
？And it shows memories. You know, we've got memories.
咁咧，亦都係可以顯示到記憶係點樣樣嘅。
But we can create new memories. We can, what they call neural pathways, we can create them.
但我哋亦都可以製造一啲神經嘅通道咧，有新嘅記憶啊。
So when we meditate and we create the thought, I am a being of peace.
咁咧，就當我哋靜心嘅時候咧，我哋就集中去創造一個思想，就係。我係非常之平靜嘅嘅存在體。
And I feel it. So we need the thought and the feeling together.
仲要話咧，係我感覺到嘅，即係我需要有咁嘅思想，又係要需要感覺到嗰個思想。
Just thought is not very effective. Just feeling is not so effective. We need to have the thought and feeling together, and then it has this very good effect of creating a new neural pathway.
咁咧，淨係有思想意念咧係唔夠嘅，淨係有感覺亦都唔夠嘅。兩個有齊咧，就我哋可以好有效咁樣創造咗新嘅通道咧，係俾個大腦運作。
So with meditation, we don't even have to do anything. We can just sit there and rewire our brain.
咁咧，其實咧就係我哋做靜心嘅時候，乜都唔使做嘅，坐喺度就等個大腦咧去重新整理裏邊嘅狀態。
But the easiest way to do that is to keep the soul alive。
咁啊，最容易嘅方法咧其實就係令到自己個靈魂係好生活咯。
So what makes your soul alive？
點可以令我靈魂係好活著咧
？Plants。Do you feel alive when you see this vertical garden? Do you feel alive?
植物啦
Music.
音樂啦
Art.
藝術啦
Beautiful things. They're not hard. They're not really boring things. They're good things.
睇啲好開心、好靚嘅嘢，大自然嘅嘢咯
And connection with other people.
仲有同其他人嘅連結啦
That makes me alive. I love connection.
咁咧就係我最中意同人連結嘅，令到我就好有生氣啦。
So we need to think of those things that make me feel alive。
所以咧，我哋要諗，成日諗住呢啲嘢咧，令到我哋係充滿咗活力生氣。
And make sure that we're creating times during the day that I become alive。
咁咧係啦，每一日咧都要揾翻啲時間咧嚇。令到自己充滿咗活力，充滿生氣。
Otherwise, if we're not careful, we can just get into routine, and there's not much life. It's just like routine.
如果唔係咧，我哋日復一日咁樣樣做啲黑板式嘅嘢咧嚇，咁啊冇乜生命力咯。
So just as there are seven wonders of the world, but actually there's much more than seven. I see so many things, and I think this is greater than those seven wonders, physical things.
咁啊，佢哋話啊嘛，這個世界上有七大奇蹟啊嘛，我都覺得咧唔止七樣，仲有大把嘢咧係奇蹟過嗰啲好多嘅。
So there's more than seven wonders of the mind。
內心咧，我哋嘅心靈亦都有唔止七樣嘅。
In fact, all these wonders, sometimes I change them completely because there's many other things you could put in there。
係啊，頭先我哋講嗰七個字母咧，可以代表咯。我有今日咁講，聽日又咁講。
So you can do your own. You can do your own seven wonders.
你都可以自己講，諗到你個心靈有 冰七遊戲節啦。
I don't know if it works in Chinese. In English, it works.
Does it work in Chinese?
Mm, 用中文講都唔得㗎啦，英文至少可以講。
We have alphabet, so it's.
因為英文有字母嘛。
So, any questions, comments, experiences you'd like to share?
係啦，有冇邊位？
Thank you for listening.
係，多謝各位。
Yes,
I agree.I agree very much with your example that, the gentleman broke his back, his spine, right? So when I was doing energy healing in cancer center, you know, once Qigong Master told me, there was an athlete, a runner, marathon runner. She broke her leg, she worked very hard, you know, trained herself.When it was so close to the competition, the event, like 1 month before that, she broke her leg. So how pity was that? Then she told everybody, including the doctor, say, you cannot be recovered before your competition. She said, I prepared my whole life for this. It's really important for me. I'm not going to give up.But your leg is cast, you have to be in bed, so how could you do? So she did exactly what you just explained, that lying down on the hospital bed, but imagine she's running, practicing every day, no different.
Yeah.
So I think my power is really important when we do all kinds of practices, like including energy work, meditation, or achieve goals in life.So, thank you very much for sharing a lot.
Would you mind repeating this in Cantonese?
In Cantonese,
okay.
Thanks.
Yeah. I think that is very important when we get a sample. Sometimes not enough. Mm. People say, it's his miracle, right? It is by chance. But I hear, this is just one of the stories. I hear stories like that when we see many patients or sick people, how to get recovery. You got to be creative to recover your own, right? So, 好，中文呢，就是剛才回應翻呢，因為他是很專家啦，又跟我們分享那些信息，好像說，那位人士就斷了那個背脊骨啦，是不是？那呢，怎樣可以起身呢？基本上很難。但是同時呢，我自己一個治療師啊，我係energy 手療師啦，可以話咁樣咧。其中一個 case 咧就話有一個咧做長跑嘅運動員咧，就一個要好重要嘅比賽，好似馬拉松嗰啲咁啊，喺佢國家嗰度嚇。咁咧佢喺個零月之前咧，即係要比賽啦，佢就斷咗個腳，因為運動好激烈啊，有個小嘅意外就斷咗腳。咁啊，要倒曬帽啊，喐唔到喎，要喺個醫院個牀嗰度。咁所以咧，醫生就話你放棄啦，唔好勉強啦，因為咧你冇可能喺比賽之前咧就恢復你個健康啦。咁但係佢話我係呢個我最熱愛嘅使命啊，同埋咧佢咧自己咧係即係童年夢想。成世人都是為了這件事 去生活的，他不可以來到這一刻呢放棄，但是無奈只可以沒有選擇地睡在床，即是有時沒有選擇就是好好選擇，好像我想剛才去舉例的那位人士都是，那他只可以每天就睡在床，就想像他就在個跑道那裡夜在那裡練習，而且呢是沒有分別的，跟平時一模一樣，那他就呢在個想像那個腦袋，他的麥克風那裡，用念力呢，去想像自己每天照樣這樣做。那正如呢，我們就很多時候呢，做治療，告訴那些病人知，你沒事的，你就當自己沒事。現在我們治療呢，你就當所有細胞呢，就健康了，就在這個手療的過程已經健康了的了。但是問題在於呢，如果你不相信呢，它的細胞不會跟著改變的。係啊，你一定要相信。咁呢個運動員咧係個女仔嚟嘅，佢最終咧 係一個月之內咧已經好翻。個醫生話明咧要兩個月先可以插嘅呢個嚇。佢唔單止咧插咗之後咧，醫生仲要睇，哇點解可以喐得咁好咧？通常人哋插咗嗰個 cast 之後咧係萎縮嘅你嘅肉，但係佢一啲都冇，係完全好似之前嘅狀態咁，仲可以比賽。So after the doctor took off the cast and realized, wow, you know, the muscles are strong and as healthy, and what could that happen? So they take a look of the brain, and they found out in that particular area, the brain is actually very strong.
Yeah, you know? Because what they also proved through neuroscience. The last
Chinese, yes.係啦，咁有時就好似咁樣啦，好似個翻譯少咗少少都唔得嘅。咁我哋都係用念力去，咪真係嘅。其實每一件事都係少咗啲就爭咗好多噶啦。好似你話要做 meditation 啊，用念力去改變一啲事情，即係我自己都好相信呢樣嘢嚇。就事件都可以嘅，唔一定嘅身體嘅嚇。但喺呢一個 case 裡面咧，運動員咧就通過佢自己嘅念力啦。係啦，去改變咗嗰個事實。事實係話唔可以喺一個月之內恢復嘅。佢唔單止係冇萎縮到，而且咧佢每日其實就係喺度練習緊。咁所以呢度咧個腦袋咧係去指令你 physical body 你嗰個身體去做所有嘅活動噶嘛。咁所以咧佢一啲都冇差到。啊！咁佢繼續去比賽，咁所謂奇蹟咧，就係全部靠我哋係願唔願意去相信。好，第一件事，第二件事咧就係爭少少都唔得嘅，我哋要係 100% 嘅 mind power 咧，先做到呢件事嘅。OK。
Yeah, and what the scientists in neuroscience show, like they had people playing the piano,
right?
And then they measured their brain waves to see what they had learned and the change in the brain.But then they had another group that didn't touch the piano, they just did it with their mind, almost the same result.
咁咧就係喺科學家咧做過呢個實驗嘅嚇，就將啲接受實驗嘅人分咗兩組，一組咧佢就喺度彈琴，咁然後佢度下，佢當佢又彈琴嘅時候，即係個腦電波點樣改變啦。另外一組咧就係冇彈琴嘅，就想像自己彈琴冇琴嘅，咁但係結果咧就發現咧可以做到完全一樣。
So we've just got 10 minutes, but still another question or two, but just keeping time in mind.
Thank you, Maureen, for your enlightening talk. I have two questions. The first one, how may we, through meditation and imagination, attract abundance or wealth in order to have other sentient beings? This is question one. Question two,if our hometown is in grave danger, is it possible for us to shift our hometown to an alternate universe in which it is safe and prosperous and thriving?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So the...
In Chinese, please. Okay. Yeah. 就有兩條問題。第一條問題呢，就是說我們怎樣可以利用靜心啊、冥想啊同埋想像力，就吸引豐盛嘅財富咁啊嚟到幫助嚟到幫其他眾生咧。咁啊，第二條問題就係話，如果我哋嘅家鄉嚇非常危險、非常危急嘅時間，咁我哋係咪可以利用想像力將我哋家鄉咧就係、是？轉移到另外一個平衡宇宙，咁就喺嗰個宇宙咧，我哋嘅城市，我哋家鄉就好掂嚇，好安全啊，好繁榮。
So I'm in Taiwan now since the last 2 months. At 4 o'clock in the morning, one morning, at 4 o'clock in the morning, I got this very clear voice: go to Taiwan and open a center.
我而家咧去咗台灣兩個月啦嚇。咁咧係前幾排咧，有一朝我哋照例4:00起身㗎啦，咁我就收到上邊有一個指令，就係話好清楚嘅，就係話你要去台灣開一個中心。
I didn't know anyone. I speak very little Mandarin.
台灣我一個人都唔識，我啲國語咧，我識得好少。
And I have very little money.
咁我又好少錢。
But and I imagine myself, turning up in Taiwan just with suitcases and just see what happens. I felt very clear that I will do it.
咁咧就我就想象下，我就拎個行李箱去到台灣，就冇乜錢嘅。咁咧我好清楚係喺度諗緊會發生咩事。
But then I called the center in Hong Kong. They said somebody here is giving support, financial support. They want to open a center in Taiwan.
咁咧，跟住咧我就收到電話咧，就話啦，喺香港嘅中心就係話，有人捐錢咧，好想喺台灣開一個中心。
I called another Taiwanese lady I know here, and she said, "Yeah, you go." I said, "Okay, you better come with me." She said, "Okay." So I had money and language.
咁咧就於是咧，我打電話俾喺香港嘅一個台灣人啦，係我朋友嚟嘅。咁我就話我想去台灣開個中心，咁佢好啊，咁樣我話你跟我一齊去啦。咁佢又話好啊，咁啊，所以我又有錢，又有人同我講國語啦。
And we did know one Indian lady in Taiwan.
我哋喺台灣咧，就識到有一個印度裔嘅。
The next door apartment became available, and it was her brother-in-law, so we got it very cheap rent.
咁咧喺台灣嗰度咧，我先睇一個印度人啦嚇。咁咧佢住嗰個單位咧，隔離又吉咗出嚟喎，就係佢啲親戚嘅。There's
something about being on your line. You know, we have a destiny that we're meant to follow.
咁咧就係有啲嘢咧，你係要揸翻正你自己嘅宗旨啦嚇。咁咧嗰啲嘢就會跟住去發生。Sometimes
we need courage to follow that.
有時咧就真係要有膽識，咁先可以跟住咁樣去咯。So
I think following that destiny, because I felt it was my destiny, opened up all the lot of help. A lot of people are helping us there.
咁啊，跟住自己嘅使命嘅命運啦，我就發現咧，即係得嘅，啲嘢就會你想咩咧，跟住就會發生。We
furnished it in 1 week and had a program. After 1 week, 28 people came.
咁咧，我就一個禮拜就裝修好喎，跟住再過一個禮拜，我就係開檔，即係搞活動啦，有28人出席喎。So,
you know, I think it's about knowing what I'm meant to do at any time. It's something to do with me
and my life.
And I think that comes when we practice oneness. I think it develops with oneness. And I don't know about taking our whole country to another parallel universe.
咁咧就你提到咧，就係話，我國家帶佢另外一個平行宇宙咧，咁我又唔係好清楚。I
just know that whenever there's a natural calamity like an earthquake or flood or something like that, our centers at least, nearly everywhere in the world, all around will be damaged, but our center will be okay.
咁咧，我只要一樣嘢，就係世界各地發生好多巨型嘅天災啦。 即係水浸啊，即係地震嗰啲啦，周圍其他嘅建築物冧曬咧，我哋到而家有9000個，9000幾個建築啦，次次都係我哋係冇事嘅。And
if we keep our mind clear and don't panic, don't get stressed, somehow we know what to do, where to go, how to do things.
你只要保持。 內心係非常之平靜咧嚇，你唔驚青啊咧，就你就係好清楚知道而家應該做咩嘢，去邊度發生咩事。For
example, there was a gas leak in India, in a place called Bhopal.
係啦，就係曾經喺1950幾年嘅時候咧，印度有個地方叫做布帕爾，就係有毒氣係洩漏出嚟，死咗好多人。
So many people died, suffered damage. This was Union Carbide.
係啊，就係有一間化工廠啦，Union Carbide啦，就係洩漏，死咗好多人。
We had three very young sisters in our center.
我哋啊，黃道瑜伽嘅中心咧，就有三個好後生嘅女士啦。
And what they did is they closed all the windows, drank water, and got under the bed covers.
咁啊，呢三位姊妹咧嚇，就係封冚咗間屋，就係上咗張床牀嗰度冚住佢，冚住曬，然後咧淨係飲水。
And the doctor said that's exactly what you should do. How did they know? How did they know what to do?
正正就係要咁樣做啊，先可以救到命。但係佢哋點知嘅咧？佢哋冇受過訓練。
Because most other people opened the windows or went out of the house or did many other things. So when we have this connection, we get direction.
其他啲人咧，個個都走出去啊，跑去唱啊，咁樣咧就唔掂啦。但係即係。當我哋好鎮靜嘅時候，啊裏邊好平靜咧，就會收到料啦嚇，就係個天咧就會指示係咁樣做，咁呢啲係好神奇噶啦。
So I don't know on a large scale, but I know on a small scale, many, 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 many examples.
你講到國家嘅咁大規模咧，我就唔識啦嚇。但係呢啲咁嘅小事咧，我哋就係好清楚。
So I think we have time for one more short one. So we have time for meditation.
可以傾多少少？有冇邊位有咩回應啊？有想
from this side, anyone?
或者係想講下
comments, questions?
有冇咩問題？
In the middle? No, in the back. They've come late. Any other questions or comments? Do you feel?That you can apply this in your life. That's the important thing. I mean, I don't want to just sit here and talk about things, but I'm trying to make it practical so that you really can watch your brain waves, create that experience of oneness.
係咯，大家聽咗咁多，係咪真係可以喺日常生活嗰度拎出嚟應用咧？唔係淨係坐喺度講啊，咁知道咁，而係真係可唔可以？長期都自己打通咗自從上天嘅連結係可以令到自己諗嘅嘢可以變成事實咧。
Understand the way the mind works and look after your brain。
係咯，就係瞭解自己個大腦點樣去運作。
Be more detached。
就同現實生活就保持一啲距離。
Think positive, you know, so that we use that epigenetics, go beyond genetics with our thinking.
係啊，要有正面嘅思想，好似頭先我咁講，可以超越咗我哋為呢一個局限。
Remember who we are, great beings.
記得我哋個個都係非常之偉大嘅存在。
And be soul conscious.
時時記得我哋係以靈魂嘅方式去生活。
So if there's no more questions, do you have any questions, Simon, or anything to add? Okay.
That's quite unusual, isn't it? I'm so contented now. But maybe I'll share one story.
Okay.
In addition to what you heard.
Yeah.
譬如我講個故事啊，就this was supposed to happen, have happened in Bolivia, Latin America.
Yeah.
About 8 to 10 years ago.There was a young boy, 8 years old, and he was working in the garden with his dad. His dad was working in the garden, using a big electric saw to cut down the trunks of the trees. And it so happened that the little boy got his finger cut. And so they called the ambulance, and the ambulance took 2 hours to arrive.And he was bleeding, the finger was there. And you know what? Within 1 hour, his, before everyone's eyes, the finger came back.
Wow.
Grew just like this. In less than 1 hour, he had a new finger. There was blood, there was all kinds of things, but the fingers were working. And so they asked,him, what happened? 故事係咁嘅，喺南美嘅玻利維亞咧，大約8年前、10年前咧，就係有件咁嘅事嘅。 咁有個男仔咧，八歲大嘅，佢老豆咧就喺個屋企花園嗰度咧鋸緊樹啦，就唔知點解鋸埋佢手指，有點尾隻手指甩咗出嚟。咁咧就救傷車兩個鐘頭先到，咁咧未到一個鐘頭咧，佢伸翻隻手指出嚟，新嘅手指嗱嗰只就仲喺度嘅喎，即係伸翻新嘅手指，雖然有血啊，有啲咩傷痕啊咩嗰啲啦，但係當個救傷人員嚟到嘅時候咧，就已經好發曬。咁佢哋問個男仔：發生咩事？點解咁犀利嘅 ？You know what? The boy, unlike any other kids, the other kids, he was frenetic about
worms or
no, the
lizard.
He spent a lot of time with lizards. He saw the tail and the limbs grew back.
Yeah.
And he thought that every one of us has the same ability. He didn't know that it was impossible for human beings. And actually, it was possible for human beings.
Wow.
And we all don't believe it, so we can't do it. And he was the only one who thought it's so simple.
Just grew one back.
Oh, and fantastic. It took only 1 hour. And
1 hour.
八歲大咧，同其他小朋友之間一樣嘢唔同嘅啫，就係佢好中意咧玩蜥蜴嘅，鹽蛇啊、蜥蜴啊嗰啲嚇。咁佢自細咧成日去研究嗰啲蜥蜴，佢同佢哋一齊嘅。咁啊，佢就以為咧，人同蜥蜴一樣啦，啲蜥蜴咧條尾甩咗，咪得生翻嘅，即腳跛咗啦，剪咗出嚟咧，佢又會生翻噶嘛。佢以為人都係完全一樣。So it's all my power.
Good story. Yeah, very good. Yeah. And we see many of these amazing things nowadays, you know. So when you get such stories, share them.
Yes.
We have to believe. We have to believe in
the mind. 你要信嗰樣嘢啦嚇，咁啊將呢啲故事多啲講俾人聽，大家都有信心，咩都係你諗出嚟。但係你要諗信到十足啊！
Great.
嗱，
因為 expert 喺度咧，有啲 petitioner， 啲 some petitioner， they always ask, "What is the pine grain?"Down here,
yeah.
The pine grain, and why it's so important when people practice their mind.
I'm not so familiar. Pineal gland.
Pineal gland.
So
maybe some people are curious and you can talk a little bit.
I think our time is up because we wanted 10 minutes for meditation at 6:20, but it's a pineal gland. You can explore.
Hello, Hasu Dai. 嗰度而家有有新嘅研究咧。去解釋啊呢啲現象啦。
Okay, so let's close with a minute.
好啦，我哋結束嘅時候咧，就做一次靜心。
So we've just been sharing about the wonders of the mind.
頭先我哋分享咗生命。
We have learnt so little about the mind from school, from society. But science is opening up a whole world for us to learn about.
而家咧，科學已經打開咗新天新地，等我哋可以了解內心發生嘅事。
So first of all, let's awaken our curiosity about the mind.
係啦，我哋先提升我哋內心嘅好奇感覺。
And start practicing using the power of the mind.
開始多多練習。
Whether it's noticing coincidences,
譬如咧，我哋留意到生活裏邊有好多不可思議嘅巧合。
Seeing myself having achieved something,
睇到自己有一啲做嘢嘅成就。
Rather than wanting to achieve, see myself in that state of having achieved.
我哋與其去期待希望可以得到一啲做成一啲成就，不如就而家我哋先感受下嗰種成就嘅狀態。
My mind is the most precious thing I have.
我嘅心靈係我所擁有嘅最寶貴嘅一樣嘢。
Think about this for a moment.
我哋而家喺度諗一諗。
The most precious thing I have.
呢個係我所有最寶貴嘅一樣嘢。
So let me care for it, love it, learn about it.
咁咧，我而家咧好好保育我嘅生命，我要不斷咁樣樣去培育佢。
And also surrender the mind.
我哋都對我嘅生命用學徒嘅精神。
Because it's more than control.
因為咧，就唔只係去控制噶啦。
It's about awakening.
而係要喚醒佢。
Believing.
相信佢。
Imagining.
多多想像。
These are all abilities that I have.
呢啲都係我可以做嘅嘢。
We all have.
我哋都有呢啲能力。
So let me create an excitement about exploring this wonderful treasure, my mind.
咁咧，而家咧，我要好興奮咁樣去探索我生命嘅奇蹟。
Because people have been afraid of not being able to control the mind.
因為咧，好多人咧，好驚自己控制唔到自己個心。
They've tried to stop the mind from thinking.
佢哋咧想令到自己個心唔再諗嘢。
I don't want to stop my mind.I want to let it be free, imaginative, creative.
我咧唔想去制止我嘅心做嘢，反為咧，我想令到我嘅心可以盡情發揮佢嘅想像力，佢嘅創造力。
So that I can enjoy my mind.
咁我可以享受我自己嘅心。
So here we are together in this room.
現在我們在這間房裡。
We can connect our minds.
我們可以跟我心連在一起。
In one thought.
一個思想。
Collectively, we can spread peace into our surroundings.
我們一起連結，一起攜手合作，可以令到這個世界更加多平安。
As we close, let's come together in one thought of peace and good wishes.
我們現在結束今天這個聚會，我們的心在一起去祝福這個世界。
And hold this thought togetherin silence for a minute.
我們現在心裡面想著這一個念頭一分鐘。
peace and good wishes.
Thanks again for coming. And you know what? What a wonderful way of celebrating our together 30 years.
30
years. Well, we first met 30 years ago. And of course, way back, my son was only 4, and we took him to your painting the bus.
To paint the bus for a million minutes of peace.
Mm-hmm, for a better world. 30年前呢，我哋两个第一次见面。 我在那四歲,我帶他去,我叫做Maureen,這三十年,覺得很榮幸,在Maureen身上,可以學到很多東西。Well, we are going to tell the world that there's good news I just heard yesterday.
Yes.
Who is coming our way?
The head of our organization is now 102. Dadi Janki, a very good friend of Simon. He's translated several of her books, and she's coming to Hong Kong. She wants to come to Hong Kong. She's coming to Hong Kong in January. Can you imagine? 102 years old, still traveling. That's the power of the
mind. I'm going to miss you.